selfie out there. Yeah, I'm coming down here, Listen, thanks for coming out tonight. You having a good night? We're two old fuckers from the 1990s. We're going to play you a few songs from the 1990s. Written by us, we're not doing a mega mix of Britpop. We're not going to do that, fuck that. So thanks for coming, let's all have a big sing-along. This is called Getting Better. Thank you. I've got Sally's. Can I have my Sally's? That's Shadow. This is off an album we had from 1996. It's called the Maximum High album. This is off. Do I remember doing a shout out in Kilter J? Yeah, I remember it well. I'm trying to do a gig. Listen, we can discuss this later. Stop it. I'm trying to do a fucking gig. There's plenty of people in this room who want to hear Where Have You Been Tonight. Decided we should come tonight, so should we recreate a little bit of New Year's Eve now? Should we do New Year's Eve now? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year, everybody! Happy New Year! Happy New Year! Because, of course, when I'm at home with the children, I'm like that. Next. Right, you have to help us out with this one.
Like is it's the first time we've tried to do this acoustically, so bear with us. This is called Speakeasy. I believe it charted. Where did it chart, Mr. Paul Banks?
24.
He knew it straight away. Thanks, mate. That's very kind of you. What's in it? What's in it? Well, Hypno. Am I going to wake up with a sore ass? With you lying next to me. It's very kind of you, mate. Thanks very much. You want a selfie? I'm doing a fucking gig. What's your name, mate? Andy. Andy wants a selfie, everybody. Can you just fucking wait? Hey, hey, Andy can have a selfie. Everyone's gonna fucking wait while Andy has his selfie. He's not even turned it on. He's not even prepared. Fucking hell. No, you're looking at that lady there. Flip reverse it, as Blazing Squad once said. Now we're talking about Select the Network, the exchange. I'm trying to do a fucking gig here. What do you do for a living?
Retired.
Retired. That doesn't work with my next gag. Just lie and say you work in an office. You work in an office? Would I come into your office and ask for a selfie, Andy? Technically, that's not a selfie. Thanks, Andy. See you, mate. See you, mate. Get to the back and stare at the wall. Anyway, this is off an album we had called Change Giver, 1994. Thank you very much. Enjoy yourselves, people. Okay, this next song, me and Mr. Paul Banks. We wrote the bones of this around my kitchen table in my house in about 1995, 1996. We wrote the bones of this song around my kitchen table.
You've looked at our set list, haven't you?
Cheeky, cheeky. Said we wrote this at my kitchen table. It didn't go how you just did it. You weren't there.
I don't think we fucking were either, to be honest with you.
Because I need another alibi in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Kitchen, when we wrote that, would have been a great chorus. Okay, what's next? Usually I have maracas with this song, but I don't own any maracas anymore, I've given them all away. Which is probably lucky because I'd only got sued for throwing maracas into a crowd once and hitting a lady in the face. I nearly lost my house. So let's do Maraca Pretend. Maraca Pretend. We're now writing a new album. If we do, it's going to be called Maraca Pretend. To do, and then there's an after show party here. There's a big disco after. Stick around for the big disco. Stick around for the big disco, where this is called disco.
everybody had a laugh. Red rag for a belly band.
Mr. Paul Banks, ladies and gentlemen.